Hello guys.
Hi guys, welcome to the Comics channel. I'm Vicky.
And I'm Leah.
Yeah, and today we're watching Joker for the first time.
Yep.
I've never watched it.
Me also.
Yeah, the other girls told us that they are very good. The movie is very good.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I can't wait.
I know that this movie have a lot of awards.
I am.
And especially the main actor.
The main actor.
But I forgot his name.
Yeah. I'm not good in remembering names.
Yeah, both right.
And before we continue, you can check the link below or Instagrams. Also in the link below, you can see a full reaction in Patreon. And if you become a member here on YouTube, you can get early access of our videos. You ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go, guys.
Whoopsie.
Why? Hey. Poor guy. And he need to
the fuck?
Oh, hey! Oh no!
Why? He's smiling and crying in the same time.
Yeah. People are upset. They're struggling, looking for work. These are tough times. Arthur, last time I asked you to bring your journal with you for these appointments.
I've been using it as a journal, but also as a joke diary.
Oh. That's her very dark thoughts.
My death makes more sense than my life.
I was wondering if you could ask the doctor to increase my medication.
Arthur, you're on 7 different medications.
Oh.
Surely they must be doing something.
They cannot help you so. Hey!
What? Oh!
Oh no! When he get upset, he's laughing.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh, I'm so sorry for him. He seems to be a good guy. Maybe that's the only one job that he can do. That's why he works like a clown, because he's laughing in this condition.
Mm.
I don't know. I'm just thinking.
He's feeling still safe at home, maybe.
Oh.
So everybody's heard about
he's a big fan of this guy.
Gotham now, right? Well, today, hey Bobby, we put the lights on. Who is that? Was that you? You want to stand up, please? What's your name?
Hi, Murray. Arthur?
Arthur.
My name's Arthur. Oh. I take good care of my mother. She always tells me to smile and put on a happy face. She says I was put here to spread joy and laughter.
I wish that this is real.
Is it? It should be. Or he is imagining.
We'll see.
We'll see now.
I wish him.
It's great, Arthur. Thank you. I mean, I loved hearing what you had to say. It made my day.
Thanks, Murray.
But he has a dream.
Look at this. Is why he's so blue.
Because of the children.
Another day in Chuckletown.
Yep.
I heard about the beatdown you took.
Fucking savages.
Here. Is it? Take it. It's for you.
What's this? No, don't give him a weapon. Are you crazy?
Don't take it from this guy.
They beat him!
Oh, his face.
Oh no, that's creepy.
Yeah. Maybe he's...
Oh no!
Thinking about the gun. Oh my god. Aww.
Sweet.
I like her hair.
Wow. Wow. What a scene. It looks like he feels power and he get more confident.
Yeah. Oh. Oh my god.
Is his mom okay?
Oh.
Is he chasing the mom? But she didn't do anything to you, nothing wrong.
I'm a professor at a prestigious New England university. And my wife is a senior in my intro to Western Civ. It's Monday and Wednesday, 3 to 5.
Oh, that loud is so...
She has a different sense of humor than the others. Getting worse.
People expect you to behave as you don't.
As if you don't.
Oh, hey. Hey. Are you following me today?
Yeah.
I thought that was you. So funny, Arthur.
Yeah. You know, I do stand-up comedy. You should... Maybe come see a show sometime.
I can do that.
Oh, that's so creepy. We both hate clowns. So much.
Wait,
please. Oh, they fired him. Oh no! Oh no!
It's getting worse and worse and worse and worse.
He said that he lost his job. Oh no! Not now. Hey!
Don't mess with him, please. No.
Come on, stop beating him.
Oh no.
Oh shit.
What?
He killed him.
Oh my god! Don't do this! No! No! Oh my god, he liked to kill.
Do you think he like it?
Yeah.
Oh no, that's not.
Now he feel the
power. Power. He feel powerful. How they acting? Why?
He was trying
why
to live
he
his
need
life.
To be such a jerk in this whole world? Everybody has his own problems. Of course he will be sad and depressed if everything is going wrong. That's so sick. This world
right.
is so sick.
It's hard enough.
In my high school, in my school, in my class, we had a girl with problems. And everybody was laughing at her. And I was so pissed off. I was the only one that trying to support her. And I have, emotions. Still. Oof. Now he feel the power and he enjoying. No! That's not good that you've done, Arthur. Oh no, now he will start revenge for of the people, right? Oh no!
The others, yeah.
But actually this scene is very nice, very powerful. It shows us how he can change just...
And maybe in his mind it was too easy.
Oh!
Yeah. He is a totally different person. Yep.
Hey, Alpha. What happened? Sorry, mate.
See the way he moved, the the way she...
You see?
A totally different person.
Did you really bring a gun to the children's hospital, Artie?
Did you see?
Yeah.
The only one people supporting him was the little man, because he also have issues and problems.
Why don't you ask Randall about it? It was his gun.
Like him.
What? I still owe you for that, don't I?
What the fuck are you talking about? Stop talking out of your ass, Art.
What about the eyewitness report of the suspect being a man in a clown mask?
Well, it makes total sense to me. What kind of coward would do something that cold-blooded? Someone hides behind a mask. And so until those kind of people,
he take this too serious, too personal.
I don't think you ever really hear me. You just ask the same questions every week. How's your job? Are you having any negative thoughts? All I have are negative thoughts. But you don't listen.
Closing down our offices next week. The city has cut funding across the board. Social services is part of that.
He have attention right now in this meme. No, that's not the way to pay attention. Oh, he will try.
And maybe his friend is there.
Oh yeah.
Go, Arthur.
Yay!
We can do it.
No!
I hated school as a kid. My mother would say, "You should enjoy it. One day you'll have to work for a living."
No, I won't, Ma. I'm gonna be a comedian.
He did it!
Yeah?
No,
yay! Good job, Art.
Oh,
how they present him.
Oh, he is proud.
I think the guy that did it is a hero.
He's hero to the people doing that.
He have fans
and now he's more stimuli.
Yeah, oh,
Is this the famous guy?
Yeah, from the TV show,
I think. He's his son.
And how long she wrote him?
We were in love. He said it was best that we not be together because
of him. Is he going to kill him? No, he needs to give him a letter first.
Or just to...
Oh, this is their step brother, maybe.
Yeah.
His stepbrother. He's not a bad man. They just make him be a bad man. The people and
it's okay, I'm a good guy.
What are you doing? Who are you? Do I need to call the police?
No.
He just wanted to make him smile because he wasn't. That's why he did that. Oh my god, this movie is so nice.
Maybe it's a myth in her house, in her head.
Maybe she have also some condition.
Mm-hmm. Mom?
No!
Oh! So many things from the real life.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's why it's so sad. That's why it's so sad.
What did you say to her? Did you do this?
What?
No. We just asked her some questions. They're about the subway killings that happened last week. You've heard about them, right?
Yeah.
You said you were fired for bringing a gun into the children's hospital.
They said I wasn't funny enough. Can you imagine that? To go take care of my mother.
Oh, he's so good. He acts so pretty normal.
This condition of yours, laughing.
I got a coffee. You won't.
Here's a guy who thinks if you just keep laughing, it'll somehow make you funny. Check out this joke.
He loves him so much, this his show. Oh no. Wow. He's so proud now. Oh no!
That she was arrested and committed to Arkham State Hospital when you were just a little boy.
Why are you saying this? What is it with you people? You say that stuff to my mother?
She's crazy.
touch my son again, I'll fucking kill you.
What the?
Who is this?
Oh, hi, this is Shirley Woods. I'm the show booker from Lost.
Don't do this.
Is this Arthur? Saying we've gotten a lot of calls about your clip. Amazing responses.
Don't treat him like a trash, please.
Murray wants me on the Murray Franklin show.
Oh my god.
Oh, record's 10 years old and it's still in the basement, and you're talking about something 30 years ago, so.
How does someone wind up in here? Have they all the people committed crimes?
Yeah, some have. You know, some are just crazy, pose dangers to themselves and others. All right, it is. Fleck, Penny Fleck. Let's see. Diagnosed by Dr. Benjamin Stoner. Oh, the patient suffers from delusional psychosis.
Oh no, she's really sick.
Was found guilty of endangering the welfare of her own.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, man. Come on, man.
What are you doing? Oh. Adoption. Application.
Oh.
We went over this, Penny. You adopted him. We have all the paperwork right here. One of your boyfriends repeatedly abused your adopted son and battered you.
It's getting even worse.
Found tied to a radiator.
Such a happy little boy.
This trauma becomes.
He became like this.
He became like this by the trauma. Yeah.
Oh.
Oh no, he's destroyed.
Oh my god. Oh. What are you doing?
Oh, he imagining all the time about her. Oh, no. Oh, my God. No, he was always imagining. It was only in his head. Oh!
In the same time, I'm scared of him.
I feel sorry.
I feel so sad. I hate him and I don't know. At the same time.
I don't hate him. Care about anything. Did he just really kill his mother? Oh no, he's going to the show.
What the hell?
He want to make it all right without laughing. He's thinking to kill him or what?
Knock, knock.
I can get it. Oh, to kill himself.
No! Oh no, this dance is... This movie is mad. It's total crazy.
Yeah.
I like it.
Coming! Hey, Arthur. How's it going?
Oh, no.
My mom died. I'm celebrating. Right. That's not taking my medication. I feel a lot better now.
I just want to know what you said. Make sure our stories line up.
No, they came with good. Oh, no, no.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Oh! No. You see, because he did nothing wrong to him.
Just go.
Hey, Arthur. Arthur, can you get a look?
Sorry, can I?
Oh.
You were the only one that was ever nice to me.
Oh.
You remember I told you that he's the only one that is good to him because he also have some problems and they're laughing to him as well. Oh no. Oh, but he's so
looks so good.
Looks so good now. Oh no, that's the dance of death.
This is the famous dance.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
That's the dance of death. Of the dead. But he was very brutal killing this guy with the scissor, come on.
And the head in the wall?
Yeah. Oh no, he felt this freedom and power and confidence again. Yeah. That's not good. But this outfit and everything is looking so good on him. It's okay? What? Oh my god.
He had the gun in him, right? Oh.
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 That's a big chance. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Maybe he's happy.
It's crazy. Ah! He shot the innocent people.
Yeah, but with no... Oh!
Oh, this is so powerful. The protesting people. The protesting people and the police. And they are following his... his movement and everything. And they kill innocent people. And it looks like it's supporting him more. Oh shit, that's so crazy. Oh, he's sexy like this. And somehow.
Bossy. Bad. So bad.
Subway, some clown got killed.
He's aware of that.
No, I haven't heard.
Yeah.
You see, this is what I'm telling you. The audience is going to go crazy if you put this guy on. Maybe for a bit, but not a second.
Jay, in front of him, no.
Good luck.
Thanks, Murray. Murray, one small thing.
Yeah.
When you bring me out, can you introduce me as Joker?
What's wrong with your real name?
That's what you called me on the show. A Joker. Do you remember?
Did I?
That's how Joker came from.
Yep.
Oh, wow. He take the gun. Yeah, that's not good. That's not good. Something bad will happen.
Oh, no. No. Don't dance. No.
He's dancing. That's not good.
He don't give a yeah.
He's enjoying maybe for the first time.
Statement, is that right?
That's right, Murray. I'm not political. I'm just trying to make people laugh.
And how's that going for you? So I know you're a comedian. You've been working on any new material. You want to tell us a joke?
Oh, I'm so nervous.
Me too.
He could meet itself.
Okay, I'm waiting for the punch.
Oof.
You're serious, aren't you? You're telling us you killed those three young men on the subway? Mm-hmm. And why should we believe you?
You got nothing left to lose. Oh. Nothing can hurt me anymore. Comedy is subjective, Murray. Isn't that what they say? All of you, the system that knows so much, you decide what's right or wrong. The same way that you decide what's funny or not.
Well, okay, I think...
I killed those guys because they were awful. Everybody is awful these days. If it was me dying on the sidewalk, you'd walk right over me. I pass you every day and you don't notice me. But these guys were because Thomas Wayne would cry about them on TV.
You have a problem with Thomas Wayne.
Yes, I do. Nobody's civil anymore. Nobody thinks what it's like to be the other guy. You just wanted to make fun of me. You're just like the rest of them.
He killed him on live? Seriously?
Good night, and always remember.
Now he get famous, and now people can see him, because he's always said that nobody can see him walking on the street, and he's invisible. So now he.
And now one part of the people will hate them, one of the people will follow them.
I think a lot of, you see? Oh yeah. No! They are
and followed he's there to him, see yeah. all this madness. And now people maybe is thinking that they can change the system and to...
They're protesting, yeah.
Isn't it beautiful?
That's how...
They will save him?
Oh my God! He has an army!
Are he alive? Oh!
They saved him!
Is there a second part of the Joker?
They're carrying him like he's...
They're of course, like he's the leader. Oh, no.
Oh!
Now they're more... Now they're more brave to kill.
It's... This no. is something...
Oh no.
But this was the beginning of something else. It's.
Now he have the attention that he wants.
Oh my God.
He's smiling, maybe for the first time, like a real smile. And crying at the same time. And that's not the way, guys. This movement.
This is the same woman, right?
I don't know. Maybe no. No. The question that always ask, of course, the first time you cannot find out why he's laughing, but... This scene?
Mm-hmm. He killed her. This is blood steps, right?
Yes, maybe. It's a blood steps, yeah. And he will escape now? He's happy for the first time in his life. He killed her. And he tried to escape now.
Do you know what is the maybe the saddest thing in this movie for me?
Yeah.
People made him like yeah. this. To be bad, he was a good guy. They made him. They hate him because of his illness and he is different and he is good. And now most of them love him.
Yeah, that's how we do actually. That's why the movie is so good, because they show us the real life, how exactly the things are standing. A lot of people are laughing on sick people, even with some condition. Sorry, with some conditions, even not. It just like if they're different than them. Always had this, I told you in the beginning of the movie, that's why it's very painful to watch this movie, because I know what is to be, I had a friend which was different, and everybody laughing at her and everything. That's why I'm so infected of the movie. I really like the movie. The main actor, it's
beautiful,
brilliant. Yeah, he's amazing. He's just perfect. Everybody, like, in the movie, and the movie shot it very nice. And yeah,
I loved it.
It's so sad that we are such a evil people, and we just like to
we don't like tiny things.
A lot of the people enjoy being
going through. Like,
of course, yeah, it's very easy to laugh at someone.
But you
don't know what's happened to this guy, and everything is provocated. That's why the movie, it's like, he seriously hadn't what to lose. The word in the TV show, in the last word, was so strong. And yeah, the movie in just 5 minutes shown, yeah. Very nice movie. I love it. I enjoy it. Of course, it's very heavy. It's not the movies that you can watch. Yeah, often. Yeah, but it's a good movie, and I enjoyed watching it. And yeah,
yeah.
I will be glad to watch the second part if there is.
We need to check. Yeah.
Thank you. Bye, guys. Bye.